got involved in a couple of illegal business always on his mind. He got started with a life of crime. In jail by the age of 12, his mama raising him while he was raising hell. But one night he nearly lost his life. He got stabbed in the back 5 times by the one he thought was his friend, while shooting dice and sipping on gin. Facing death, now he had enough. He closed his eyes and threw his hands up and said, yeah, listen, y'all, I know I'm ready for a change. Lord have mercy, I'm ready.
She grew to know, trapped up in so much pain, thinking life was only meant to be that way. She met a guy and fell in love. He introduced her to a life of drugs. Single mother left all alone, living in the streets that she called home. One day Kelly cried out loud. She said, Lord, I'll throw my hands up. She said, yeah. Saying, do